Wood smoothing tools and equipment. These tools are used for making surfaces of wood smooth and attractive. Smoothing tools include planes, scrapers, routers, files, sandpapers, planes. Planes are used for smoothing and shaping wood. They smoothen wood along the grain. They consist of a sharp blade iron set at an angle in a wooden or metal body. The blade protrudes slightly through an opening in the sole of the plane. As the plane is pushed over the wood surface, the blade shaves off thin layers, leaving a smooth finish. Types of planes. Jack plane. Block plane. Smoothing plane. Router plane or robot plane. Matching plane. Bullnose plane. Circular plane. Universal plane. Jointer planes. Types of planes. Jack plane. The jack plane is the largest hand plane used for general purpose work. Uses. Smoothing rough wood. Flattening and leveling large surfaces. General shaping and stock removal. Block plane. This is a small, light plane designed to be used with one hand. Uses. Trimming end grain. Chamfering edges. Small-scale smoothing tasks. Smoothing plane. The smoothing plane is designed to produce a very smooth surface. Uses. Final smoothing of wood surfaces. Removing small imperfections. Preparing wood for finishing. Robot or router plane. The router plane is used for cutting and refining grooves, dados, and recesses. It has a flat base with a vertically adjustable blade. Uses. Cutting grooves and dados. Flattening the bottoms of recesses. Cleaning up joints. Matching plane. Used for cutting tongues and grooves on edges of timber to fit two adjacent pieces of timber together when making a door or table. Matching planes are used in pairs to create matching profiles on two separate pieces of wood, often for making tongue and groove joints. Uses. Creating tongue and groove joints. Making matching profiles for joinery. Bullnose plane. The bullnose plane has a short sole and a blade that extends to the front edge, making it useful for working in tight spaces. It has a blade placed close to the end of the plane so that it can reach close to the obstructed end of a surface. Uses. Trimming the ends of tenons. Working in tight corners and edges. Cleaning up shoulders of joints. Circular plane or compass plane. It is adjustable to fit either concave or convex surfaces, thus used on circular objects. The circular plane has an adjustable, flexible sole that can be shaped to match curved surfaces. Uses. Smoothing curved surfaces. Shaping circular or rounded edges. Universal plane. The universal plane is a versatile tool with interchangeable cutters for performing a variety of tasks such as grooving, rebating, and beading. Uses. General joinery tasks. Grooving, rebating, and beading. Versatile shaping and molding. Jointer plane. The jointer plane is the largest type of bench plane, typically 22 to 24 inches long, used for straightening and flattening long boards. Uses. Flattening large surfaces. Jointing board edges for gluing. Ensuring long edges are straight. Refining joints. Scrapers. Scrapers are thin, flat pieces of steel with a bar, sharp edge, along one or more edges. They are used to remove fine shavings, smoothing surfaces that are difficult to plane without tear out. They smoothen wood across the grain. Types of scrapers. Cabinet scraper has a steel frame with a blade. Thicker and more rigid, used with a holder for more leverage. Spoke shave. Smoothen curved wood surfaces such as tool handles. Hand scrap. Thin piece of an alloy steel with one sharpened end. Routers. This is used for removing wood from a groove or make the groove smooth. Routers are used for hollowing out an area in the wood, cutting grooves, shaping edges, and creating intricate patterns and joints. Files. Files are hand tools with a series of sharp, parallel ridges or teeth that remove small amounts of material. They are used for smoothing and shaping edges and surfaces. A rasp file is used to smoothen rough wood surfaces. It has rows of sharp points for smoothing wood. Types of files. Flat files, rectangular cross-section, used for general purposes. Half-round files, one flat and one rounded side, useful for both flat and curved surfaces. Round files, circular cross-section, used for enlarging round holes or smoothing concave surfaces. Sandpapers. Sandpapers are abrasive papers used to smooth surfaces by rubbing them. They consist of a paper or cloth backing with abrasive particles glued to one side. Types of sandpapers. Garnet paper. Good for woodworking, provides a smooth finish. Aluminum oxide paper. Durable, suitable for both wood and metal. Silicon carbide paper. Very hard, used for sanding harder materials and finishes. Care and maintenance of planes. Knobs or handles should be replaced when broken. Replace worn out parts of a plane. Replace plane iron cap when worn out. Sharpen cutting edge of plane iron when blunt. Lay plane on its side when not in use. Place plane on the tools rack after work.